And breaking news today at noon, one person is dead after a camper fire in Cherokee County. The coroner says firefighters were called to East Frederick Street around 5 in the morning when someone saw flames across from the Food Lion store. The camper was fully engulfed in flames when the crews arrived. They found 57-year-old Bobby Carter inside. He died at the scene. The cause of that fire remains under investigation.